When I was considering where to go to college, one of the biggest things for me was figuring out how I was going to be able to pay for college. And it wasn't really until I came to Kettering to one of the Dog Days of Summer events that I figured out how I was going to be able to do that. And it was actually because of this senior chemical engineering student. She was getting ready to graduate and she had told me about all of her phenomenal experiences both on co-op and here on campus. But more importantly, she told me that she was going to graduate debt-free. And that was an eye-opener for me. That was the first time I'd ever heard that from a college student, and so that's when I knew that I was sold. So really from there, as soon as I came to Kettering, I knew that that was going to be my goal. I wanted to graduate debt-free. And I did that through a variety of ways. First, of course, the co-op experience was a tremendous help, but I even looked to ways to work here on campus. So I was a federal work-study student. I worked in a variety of organizations. And that not only gave me the extra funds, but also different opportunities to meet people and understand our resources here at Kettering. Also looking at scholarships, not only here at Kettering University, but even from my hometown and other sources, all of this cumulatively helped me to graduate debt-free.